Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'm here to do chapter 1 of Resident Evil 4 Remake. I'm gonna try this again. Thank you guys for coming. Thank you guys for supporting. I will have this on YouTube when I'm done. I'm pretty much gonna have the mic off and pretty much focus into the game, so I'm sorry if I cannot. See your chat. I'm just going to get this started and get trying to do as much. This is not 100%, nor am I a professional, but I will do the best I can. So, without any further ado, let's go ahead and get started here on Resident Evil 4 Remake. By the way, this game contains a lot of violence, blood, gore, not suitable for those younger viewers, so this will be 18 plus, my friend. Alright, let's have some fun.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. Training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then, should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
This is it. Nature calls, huh? I'll be right back. ¡Qué frío!
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You smoke?
Vaya sitio más tétrico.
¡Hey! ¿Hay alguien ahí?
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in?
Maybe you better go and take a look.
Oh, watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me. How far could he have gone? Anyone home? Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí? This is not good.
man, that stinks.
Hey.
I read you. What's your situation?
What was that? No fucking way.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
Okay, I'm just pausing for just a second because I'm checking to see if it's still recording, and it looks like it is, so we're going to continue on. Hopefully it catches the rest of this.
stop!
Cuidado!
Te puedes esconder.
Thank you.
keep coming.
Here we go.
Shit. Present for you. Sadler Todopoderoso.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Still checking to see if you guys are here. Seeing if I'm also still streaming. So, my bad if I keep pausing the game and keep looking. But, you know, single screen stuff. Anyway, we're going to continue on. Do as much as I can.
Condor 1, I've identified a route to the lake. Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it.
Windmill. Copy that.
And be careful. Roost out.
it is. Damn it!
Thank you.
Again, I apologize. I'm just still checking to see if the stream is still running. Hopefully, I'm somewhere near. But we're going to keep going to the end of the chapter.
Fix everything myself.
Yeah.
Remake's gotta be this way. is the place.
You know?
Seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, you got a smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder, not this guy!
Who are you? Yeah, stop right there!
Still going? Is it still there? I don't know. If it is, we've made it to the end of the chapter. Thank you guys for watching. It's definitely pretty late, so I got to go do something. I'm gonna have to catch you guys on the next stream, which hopefully might be the Monday evening or Tuesday, so I will have to talk to you guys later. I hope you enjoyed the stream. Definitely give the lights up. I'll be putting this on YouTube when I'm done, which is right about now. So, be cool and stay platinum.